friends, those who are in the laptops and also in the desktops, you please just open a browser and type moodlecloud.com. Moodlecloud.com. I'll show you here also. Now, before going to start here, let me have a assess over here. You just follow me, and if you have any queries in the chat box, you can please post it. Just go to the Moodle Cloud. Now let me know, out of the 93 participants are here, how many of you have the laptops and desktops? You please, no need to be post in the chat box, you please make sure that one. I'm just dividing this total session as two parts. One is, first I will be allow you, I am an instructor and you are the student. After the break, you'll be allow as you are the instructor and the other students will be there. How we can be do create that instructors. Okay, so let me have a feel how you need to become a member for this Moodle Cloud as a student. Now, to create all this, later will be look off. Now I'm just moving. Now, just you please open your browser. Open your browser and type it as moodlecloud.com in one tab.
With smartphone, we cannot do
moodlecloud.com. Sir, with smartphone, if you are in the go to meeting, if you just minimize it, the go to meeting, you just listen my voice and open a browser. Open any browser in the smartphone. If your mobile supports, if you are coming back, or if you are just press the home button. If you are listening my voice, if you are not exiting, then you please follow in the smartphone as well. Yes, sir. I will share my screen. The smartphone, you just open any browser, sir.
Okay, that minimizing how to do?
Just press home button.
Home button.
Press center button, sir. Home, center button. Normal center button or center. Press it. Okay. Now, participants, you please open in one tab, Moodle Cloud, moodlecloud.com. moodlecloud.com. So remember, this is the online class. Feel that if you are teaching an online class to the student, whatever the problems you are facing, like internet issues or any blurring or sharing of screen, not clear of the voice, the same issues are going to be facing with the students as well. So remember, and please make sure avoid this type of technical issues when you are teaching the class as well. moodlecloud.com. Before we get started, click on get started for free. Click on get started for free and click on get started. Here we have two options: new to Moodle, ready to get started. Now if you want to take a tour, you can take it live, how to create that online, or else directly you can go to the second option, create a new account. Go to the second option, create a new account. Click on to that and just here some of the checkboxes are there. Come down to the website. Once you are going to the moodlecloud.com, click on the get for started for free. Again, click on get started button. Again, you are here. Checkboxes will be available. Make click check mark for all the checkboxes. I am confirming I am 18 years old. So I am agree Moodle Cloud terms. I agree Moodle Cloud privacy notice. I agree to the Moodle Cloud and data processing agreement. After that, click on next. click on this. Right, just fill up the details, the first name, last name. Those who are in the laptops and desktop, you are very comfortable. Those who are doing in the mobiles, you please make sure. If you are not catching, we'll share the recording video as well as the PPT later on. You can follow it, not a problem, because they have given less time to complete this one. Email is any valid email, sir, whichever we have. Your personal email ID, whichever. In the mobile number, please select first the flag of our India. Go to click on that. Take the India flag. India flag, automatically it comes here. Totally 10 digit number will be there, so please enter only 10 digit number. And remember, for every website only one mobile number, means for every one mobile number it will created one website only. You can't use to create another time, the same mobile number should not be allowed. Enter your mobile number and time zone. Keep it as default, that is Kolkata. Your organization name, it's already, I have the history cache, that's why already the fields are filled up. In the organization type, we can use the university or college. Your role is a teacher. Click on I wish to receive Moodle Cloud news, tips and updates. I repeat the same. Fill up the first name, family name, first name, family name and mobile number. First name, family number, all the details, please fill up it. Just give the mobile number without 91. Just give it. Rest of the fields, please fill up it. A normal procedure to fill it.
Oh. What is our pin code?
Sir, 517-102, sir. 517-102.
Okay, thank you.
Sir, website name, once you click on to the next, the website name, you can use your name as well. I'm just giving as Dr. KKD. Now automatically it will show you it is available. It will show you available. It is available, shows you, and automatically now here see your name, Dr. KKB, my name, .moodleplot.com. This is your website. And select here. It is better to select United States. It is not mandatory, but it is recommended, highly recommended. You can select United States zone. What best describes how you can intend to use Moodle Cloud?
No, but phone number?
Sir? Phone number is India or phone number only, sir. This is only where you are hosting. Means you are hosting Dr. KKB.moodlecloud.com in
mobile cell number. It is asking where the US flag is there, US flag. So we should make Indian flag and Indian number, or
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Indian flag. You are in the previous step, right? Indian flag. Select the Indian flag first. Automatically, it will take 91. And just after that, you can give the 10 digits number. 91, don't you give the 91. Just select India flag. After that, 10 digits your mobile number. Please be ready with your mobile number. A OTP will become your mobile number. Now, once you're selected, next will come to here in the screen. Dr. KK Bashir, just you give the website name. And once you it is available, it shows you below the website name. Followed by choose your site will be hosted. In which country your host website has to host it. Means you can select any one of this recommended to go for United States. And what best describes how you intend to use Moodle Cloud is trying out or evaluating Moodle. Is you can use testing the latest version for use of K-12, higher education, for use in community education. Whichever the answer, whichever you're comfortable, you can give the answer. Just I'm giving as for use in community education. Click on next. Now, once you click on next, you'll get a OTP to your respective mobile number, whichever the mobile you have given. For that mobile number, you'll get 6-digit OTP number. Just type that OTP number here. If you not get the OTP, please wait for a minute. It will be get.
What is the answer for what best describes you? How you intend to use Moodle Cloud?
Anything, sir, whatever. Why you are using this Moodle Cloud? You can give any answer. I'm just giving as for the purpose of community education. That your choice, sir.
Sir, I'm getting step 2 out of 5 site name, sir. mysite.moodlecloud.com.
Yeah, in the my site, please enter whatever the website you like to be. What is the website? Moodle Cloud is nothing but your cloud, madam, cloud name. Your cloud
okay,
name.
Sir. Okay. My site means like which one? For example,
my site, tell, sir. It will be deleted, madam. That's what. Your name or your college ID or okay. Whatever.
Okay, sir.
The site name, we have to leave it like that, whatever is there.
No, no, sir. Give the site name like Shangutan. Dr. A, S, V, like this. Give your name or which, what the name you like to be for your cloud. For your cloud.
Oh, small names also. Nickname.
Nickname. See, this same. Is nothing but website. Yes. Website name.
Sir, then
what is
like
website
your cloud name?
Sir, yes, choose your site will be hosted, sir. Ireland, only 3 options they gave, sir. Ireland,
yeah,
United States.
United States.
Anything okay, give me an example for site name. Give me an example for site name.
Shanguvatan.
That's all, no dot com like that.
Doctor, nothing required. Automatically, it will take .moodleplot.com. No need to give it. My site name is Dr. Dr. KKB. I'm just giving my site name as Dr.
It can be either in uppercase or lowercase.
Whatever it may be, but remember the website name. Right, we are crossing our out of time. Please make sure.
Sir, there another option is there, sir. What best describes how you intend to use
Moodle? Give any answer, madam. What is the purpose of your using means? For the community education, I'm answering. You can use any answer, like for K-12 or for the higher school. But
Okay,
my name is Seng, S-E-N-G, lowercase. What is the full site name? Let me know.
Below itself, in the below checkbox, see your website already came. It is showing it is available. You are getting a green pop-up. Dot Moodle Cloud dot. So those who are, just click on next. Those who have successfully created your website, please post the website names in the chat box. Please post your website names in the chat box. Those who have entered verification code, those who have successfully entered your verification code, please enter in the chat box. Yes, please click on after the OTP. Please click on the next. Please click on the next. Please click on the next. click on the next. Now give your password here. Enter your password, a 5 characters, minimum 5 characters. Give any comfortable password, but please try to remember. Please try to remember the password. Once you are giving the password and give again one more time the same password, click on next. Now, once you have done, the step one is completed, step two is completed, step three is completed, step four is completed. Now we are in this step five. Now, once if you've done this, your cloud is ready. Means your website is ready. Now, thanks. Click on this. Thanks. Take me to my Moodle website now. Click on to this. Now, this is your cloud. Now, currently you are using free trial. So that's why it is showing a message. The once it is going to be have confirmed, it will be upgraded automatically. Okay, now your website is ready. Now, what's your website names? Please, those who have successfully created, please post it in the chat box. So ravindra-teaching.moodlecloud.com. Good, sir. Dilip Kumar n.moodlecloud.com. Great. And similarly, koirajesh.moodlecloud.com. anuchintapanti.moodlecloud.com. Divya Jion. Moodlecloud.com. Dr. K. Kavita. Dr. K. K. NVKK.moodlecloud.com. DilipKumar.moodlecloud.com. Great, sir. Great, madam. SKR.moodlecloud.com. Good, sir. Sunil Kumar. Ramburu. Great, sir. Next, Kamartaj.k. This is your email ID, sir. We require this website name. Great. SandeepCTR.moodlecloud.com. KPB.moodlecloud.com.